this meeting. Today, first concept name is finding coordinates. Finding coordinates. So, for example, if you take any application, so each and every application means there is a web application. Web application means each and every web application having web elements. So each and every web element having one unique location, that is called XPath. That is called XPath. So each and every web element, for example, this is a web page. So in this web page, we have different web elements like our radio button, checkbox, list box, button, link, image. So these are called web elements. So we have two web elements we have. For example, we have two web elements. Each and every web element having one unique location. So that is called XPath, already we discussed. Not only XPath, each and every web element having one X coordinate as well as Y coordinate also. Each and every web element having one X coordinate and Y coordinate. So where exactly we will use this concept to, that's your doubt. So for example, customer is said, he want one application, in that application he want one button in the middle of the page, he said, he mentioned X coordinate and Y coordinate. So exactly, so if it is any application exactly based on the customer requirement, that button is located or not, how we know? Using this concept only we can find out. So customer is said, you want one application, in that application you want one button in the middle of the page. So he mentioned X comma Y coordinate. So based on the customer requirement, that button is really developed or not, how we know? Only using this concept only we can find out exactly located or not, exactly in the application, in the application that button is located or not. We can use this concept and we can find out. Okay, that is first concept to finding coordinates. Today first concept to finding coordinates, right? Finding coordinates, each and every web element having one unique location, that is called XPath. Not only XPath, each and every web element having one X location, X coordinate and Y coordinate. So today first concept to go to SRC, take the new class, go. Keep the mark public, start quiet mean, click on finish. Just write the code now. Web driver WD equal to new, web driver WD equal to new Firefox driver. WD dot get, you can take any site, so I'm taking facebook.com, http facebook.com. So I want to find out one web element, X coordinate and Y coordinate. First of all, after that, you can find out number of also. So first, here I'm taking one predefined class, that is point. Point is a predefined class. Point P equal to WD dot find element by dot XPath. I'm giving one web element XPath. So here I am using get location method. So it is a predefined method and point is a predefined class. Here we are learning one predefined class as well as one predefined method. Get location point org OpenQL Selenium. Now I want to find out SYSO control space. What is P already? Selenium knows P.x. SYSO control space P dot Y. Right, enough. So we can find out X coordinate and Y coordinate. Now give the path of the X path of the web element. Right, any web element XPath you can give here. So here observe carefully, in 10th class we learned one concept, that is X coordinate and Y coordinate in the 10th class. So for example, this is X, for example this is the X coordinate. X coordinate means, so all the X coordinate will be same. This is Y coordinate, for example, all Y coordinate is same. So this Y coordinate is same, this Y coordinate same, this Y coordinate same, this X coordinate same, this X coordinate same, this X coordinate same, this X coordinate same. So exactly located in single line. So that's the reason X coordinate same. For example, if you have doubt, so for example, I am taking day X path. I am taking day X path now. Day X path I am taking. Day X path I am taking. Copy. Control V. Save, click on run. X coordinate is 580, Y coordinate is 450. So 580, 450. Okay. So X coordinate is 580, Y coordinate is 450. Order, I give an order P dot X, P dot Y. So X is first one, second is Y, right? I want to compare with another. Control V. Point reference name, change it to P1 dot X, P1 dot Y, right? Month X path I am giving now. Month, both are in single line. Observe carefully. Control V. Now observe. Save. Click on run.
Same X. X will be same, Y will be different.
No different.
No different.
Yeah, Y is same. Y is same. X is different. Y is same, X is different. Now, X is different. X is different. If you want same X, same X coordinate, just copy. Control V. So now I am giving P2. P2, right. New password. So new password XPath I am giving. Copy. Control V. Right. Save. Click on run. Five eighty. Observe carefully, ma. X, Y. Madam, doubt clear?
X, yeah.
Y. Okay. one concept is over. One concept is over.
Where we will use this concept?
Where we
where
can,
we will use it?
Where we can use. So for example, birthday. For example, create account. This is the one button. Customer is said that button is located in so and so location. You mentioned so they based on the they didn't develop here. So they developed here. Why they developed? Based on the customer requirement, they developed. Exactly. Whenever the customer is giving requirement, so compulsory you will specify exactly x coordinate and y coordinate. So based on the customer requirements, developers will develop that button. So exactly located or not, how we know? So for example, this is the one of the image. This is the one of the image. So customer is at exact location, then only they developed like this. So customer specified Facebook, oh, this is the one image. Customer said, first based on the customer requirement, exactly located or not. So using this concept, we can find out.
This one, we cannot test this location concept in by manually, right?
No, yes.
Can we
manually,
do
we can't say. We can't say. We can take one scale and we can... we can exactly we can find out, but that is not accuracy. So whenever
okay.
we are doing manual testing, it is not important, not possible. So we can guess it exactly, like, you know, so you have an application exactly middle of the page you want to, so then we can't say confidently and correctly, but yes middle of the page, just like that, but that is not confirm. Okay, manually we can't check, we can't tell exactly located or not, but if it is automation, we can find out some areas. Madam, just I will tell you only one example before that automation. Only I said only one point. So manual is very very important too. So automation is next. So manual is, so every time wherever you go, nearly 80% of people still they are using manual testing. Automation, we can't automate all the areas using automation tool also. Even using Selenium also, we can't enter single character into Google search. If you want to try it, so you can't enter single character into Google search. So if you want any information, where is Akil, Akil Reddy Technologies, where it is located, if you want to know, then just you will go to Google and we can check the location, where it is, exactly phone number, what is everything we can get from Google. So using Google, using Selenium, we can't enter single character into Google search. That is the best example. That means we can't automate all the areas using tools also. Can you say any example? Google search, we can't automate all the areas using tools also. We can't automate all the areas tools also. For example, we have CAPTCHA. So each and every time CAPTCHA will be same. So how can you find out CAPTCHA? So that time compulsory we need to do manually. So there is no other alternate. Why? Because CAPTCHA, who will guess what is the next CAPTCHA? Who will guess? So it is impossible. So that time we should use manual testing only. Right. First concept is over, madam. Remaining small concepts. Every day I will teach you one big concept to remaining small concepts. Next. See, madam, observe carefully. Whenever you are working with the Selenium always will open in application in minimize mode. Observe carefully. Always it will open in minimize mode. So next concept name is how to maximize the window. Always it will open in minimize mode, madam. Always it will open minimize mode. So how to maximize the window, second concept. Very small concept too. Remaining all are smalls. How to maximize the window? So So always defaultly Selenium will open in minimize mode. So that's the reason there is no maximize option. Sorry, there is no minimize option. WD dot manage dot window dot see. Here is no minimize, only maximize option. Why? Because always it will open in minimize mode only. So it will maximize the window. Save, click on run. Right, maximize. Next, how to get the title of the page? Next concept, how to get the title of the page? Title, each and every web application having own title. So I want to find out the title of the page. Take one string, string s equal to wd dot get title. SYSO control space S. Save, click on run. What is the title? Facebook login or sign up. Small thing, but it is also important. Next, how to get page source? This is not very important, but this, we have one option. So that's the reason we are learning how to get the page source of the page. Page source means already developers, they wrote some code for that application. So if you want to find out the code which they wrote, so if you want to find out, get page source, get page source, get page source.
Where we will use this get page source option generally?
In real time we will not use max. So but if you want to find out how much code they wrote for that application, so whenever observing the application, whenever you are if it is just for example, if you have normal site means so there is no complexity, like you know, it will take more time. If you want to open that site, it will take more time. So some sites it will open very quickly. So how they will how it will open very quickly? If it is government site, for example in India, government site it will take nearly some seconds or minutes it will take. But if it is any YouTube or Facebook or any social network site, it will open within 1 second. Why? What is the difference? You know, social network site each and every time. Right now Facebook, they are nearly 100 crore people they are using right now at the same second. 100 crore people they are using, but still it will open very quickly. But if it is government site, it will not open very quickly. Why? What is the difference? So complexity, code complexity, code. If they write code very complexity, then it will open. So who they wrote, we don't want, but how code will be, if you want to find out, then we can use it. Simple. If it is code is complexity, so application is will open very quickly. So just we can observe. So they wrote code, how much code they wrote. So this is complexity or not. Where is my site? already they wrote code. So wait, so whenever working with this this option, so that time it will be slow. Get page source. So this is not very important concept, but we have option. Get page source is a predefined method. Predefined method. So that is the reason we are learning. How much time it is taking, observe carefully. This is generating the page source, generating, capturing the page source now. So that's the reason it is taking late. Today your homework is, madam, at any cost you need to configure Selenium in your lab. At any cost, compulsory you should do configure, madam. So in between we have nearly 3 to 4 days gap, but you didn't. Actually, why? Because whenever I am writing, that time you can feel very easily, but whenever you are doing practice, it will even cursor, it will not move to next line. So it is very difficult to learn. So whenever you are
we'll do.
Compulsory today at any cost you should install Selenium in your lab. Okay.
Okay.
Why? Because these are the concepts, already 4 concepts over. Simple concepts, very, very simple concepts. So a page source it will generate, madam. This is the page source, it is generating. So you can understand that is the complexity. So if it is small, if it is any small site, it will take only within 2-3 seconds it will generate a page source. But some sites, if it is complexity, already I told you, know Facebook, Twitter it is not very fast, but YouTube. So these are the social networking sites. So it will be very fast, very quickly it will. Yes, now it is generated. This is the code. See how much code they wrote, observe. So it is very long, 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 long code. Very, 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 very long, long, long code. Still it is generating, no need. So this is the page source, right? Right, next concept name is next concept to fifth concept to how to handle the alert windows or pop-up windows. How to handle the pop-up window. So that means we can say a rich word, dynamic handling pop-up window. Next concept name is dynamic handling pop-up window. So for example, here observe, madam. For example, in Facebook I am giving username, I am not giving any password. If I click on login button, so it will not it will say you just please enter password. It will say you please enter password. It will say you please enter password. It will say you. But some sites, so only if you give usernames, only if you give username, if you're not giving any password, so that time it will raise the pop-up window. It will raise the pop-up window. Here is no pop-up window. Here is no pop-up window. It is saying, please enter your password. So if I enter ID, if I not enter password, automatically it will raise one error message. Please enter password also. So that is not pop-up window. But some sites we have. So if you give username, if you are not giving any password, if you click on login button directly, so automatically it will raise the pop-up window. So we need to handle the pop-up window. So for example, I am giving only password, I am not giving any username. So that time also it will raise the pop-up window. Pop-up window raising site, I know only one thing, one site, that is rediffmail.com. Number of sites we have, but I know only this site, rediffmail.com. For example, first I am going to sign in. I am clicking on sign in, right? I am giving username. I am not giving any password. Directly I am clicking on go button. So it will raise the pop-up window. This is pop-up window. Through code, we need to handle the pop-up window. Manually, we can click on login, OK button. So, but I don't want to click manually. So, I want to do through code. So, that is the concept of dynamic handling pop-up window. So, how to handle the pop-up window? Simple concept. So, first, go to rediffmail.com. readymail.com. First I need to click on sign in button. So write the code wd dot find element by dot xpath or id, whatever you want you can take it, madam. So here is no restrictions. Whenever you are working with any application, you can take only ID, only XPath, there is no restrictions. Whatever you want, you can take it. Name property, value property, whatever you want, you can take it. So we have different properties also in future. In advanced concepts only, we can learn all the properties, CSS, selector, and we have number of. Control V, Control V, right. First we need to click on sign in button. After that I need to enter username, send keys, username is Pavan. So automatically I am clicking on login button, it will raise the pop-up window. So go and get the XPath. Where is ready mail? So here observe carefully, madam. Here it is not showing our Firebug and Firepath. Why? It is opened by Selenium. If it is opened by Selenium, it will not show you Firebug and Firepath. So if it is opened by manually, then only we can get Firebug and Firepath. After installing Firebug Firepath, you can get doubt. Sir, I installed Firebug and Firepath, but it is not showing. Yes. If it is opened by Selenium, it will not show you. If it is opened by manually, we can get the Firebug and Firepath. This is the opened by me. So that's the reason here showing Firebug and Firepath, right? Go to rediffmail.com. First we need to click on sign in button, take the XPath, copy, control V. After clicking on sign in button, we can get one window. That window is username window. Take the XPath of that, copy. control V. We need to click on go button directly. Go button XPath. Control V. Right. Next, we can get the pop-up window or not once we check it. Yes, we got pop-up window. We need to handle this window. Just line, two lines only. So how to write, how to handle? Just wt dot first alert predefined class. Alert is a predefined class. Sir, what is the difference between predefined class and predefined method? So you are saying previous example, finding coordinates, in that you said point is a predefined class, get location is a predefined method, you said. How we can identify? So if it is predefined class, we need to import the statements. It is predefined method, no need to import the statements. That is the difference between both. Okay, just you should remember, madam. So while doing practice, automatically you can get it. WD dot switch to dot alert. It is a predefined method. It is a predefined method. So here alert, so I am not installing anything, I am not importing anything, but if it is predefined class, compulsory we need to import the statements. That is the difference. Caps alert is a predefined class. Small alert is a predefined method. And if you want to after entering username, I'm not giving any password. So if you click on directly go button, it will raise the pop-up window. Pop-up window, it will show you only okay button only will be there. So you can dismiss or accept. Both methods we have, anyone you can use. A dot accept or a dot dismiss. So if you use a dot accept, it will click on OK button only. If you use a dot dismiss, it will click on OK button only. Any of the method we can use here. Right. Save. Save. Click on run. Yes, it will enter username. So pop-up window came and handled. But sir, how we know? So after getting the pop-up window, I'm giving the time. Thread dot sleep. This is the wait statement. Thread dot sleep. So Selenium will wait some time. So why? Because it is handling very quickly. So if you want to know, then we can use thread dot sleep. So after writing thread dot sleep, arthros declaration, save, click on run. Yeah, pop-up window came. It will handle after 3 seconds, right? That is the concept to dynamic handling pop-up window. So five concepts over, madam. These five concepts